I promise you, whatever the outcome, the election result will be legal and fair. Currently, Governor Murphy and I are separated by about 1% after 2.4 million ballots counted. There are still tens of thousands of vote by mail and provisional ballots yet to be counted. And so, the governor's victory speech last night was premature. No one should be declaring victory or conceding the election until every legal vote is counted.